It's not about results. We had Niasse and Morales playing up front.
What a dream.
No, so you've got to take perspective. Morales played left back the game before because Joe Williams got sick. It's about, like what you just said about the players going to come back, this is not where we're going to be. For example, we play Wigan next Wednesday. We're going to go to Wigan on Wednesday. And then we go to Bremen on the weekend after that. And then we come back, have our own friendly, and then it's the games. I'd say by the time we get to Wigan next week, there'll still be incomings with Everton, in my personal opinion, until the end of August, till the window closes or what. It starts now when the game starts, shuts down. Okay, well, I'm expecting it to go up to that point because I think we're still, it's the moving out as much as it is the moving in. I think we've already got our designated targets. It's the FFP part now, and we need to free up numbers and free up the wages. But I'm saying from Wigan, I'm expecting it to start resembling more of a starting 11, given that Richarlison might not be there and stuff by then. But it'll have a more look, a league-ready look about it by the time we get to Wigan and then to Bremen.